the disparity is like a lot of other things that are differently perceived when it's done by a man versus when it is done by a woman. So infidelity is one of those things. You know, even a crime when done by a woman versus man is differently perceived. A thing like, you know, a raised salary demand is perceived differently if done by a man versus a woman. So everything is differently judged, and that's how, I mean, I'm not saying it's right or wrong, but that's how it is. If you want to do something about it, then, you know, take a step towards doing something about it. And in my capacity, all I can do is like show that side in my work and bring, you know, that taboo side, which is considered to be not good to be shown. You know, whenever infidelity is about, it comes into the woman's department, it's about, you know, how we are morally destroying our society. And when a man does it, it and of course, are bichare se galti ho gayi. So it's always perceived in two different ways. You can't run away from that. And while you don't run away from that, do something to change it. So I'm trying to do it in a way that I, through my work, I portray those characters who do the mistake. Who own up to the mistake. They never justify their mistake saying, you know, what they did was right. But they are very honest. When they are doing it, they were in a situation that they probably thought this is something that makes them happier to do it. And they thought about their happiness over anyone else's and hence did it. So a lot of people, when they put themselves in the situation of Rani, when she did whatever she did, they might have done the same thing.
Right.
So my job is to show them that that doesn't make a person criminal to follow what you wanted to do. Yes, from the outside, it might look wrong. But, you know, who is not wrong?
Right.
You want to say that the person judging Rani has always done the right in life? I don't think so. None of us have. So it's better not to always try and judge the characters. I don't understand why we always judge what the character is doing, you know, saying with a moral yardstick all the time. I have portrayed protagonist as whitest as white as Amrita in Thappad. I have been the Naina of Badla, which I would never want any woman to do, kill two men like for her own selfish needs. So I have portrayed both ends of the spectrum, and I have enjoyed portraying both the characters because both were real. So hence, I would want to say that it's obviously going to be judged in a different way, and I have been more than ready to be judged since the time I decided to be an actor. I have been constantly judged for my choices since the time I decided to take the off path. And I think the fact that I demand attention is good enough for me to survive in this industry.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.